Hi guys, welcome back to a video of Metroid Prime Remastered. Hopefully this should be the penultimate video. I'm going to try and get it all done in one go, but maybe not. If it's going to hit near on an hour, I'll probably try and get the last video done in two videos. But I'm going to try and... I've got about four Chozo artifacts to get. I've had a quick gander online, quick Google. So I've got a pretty good idea where to go, so I'm not messing around just double dipping on areas where I'm trying to find it. So I've got a bit of an idea. I think one is where I've already been in this section here, so that's where we're going to head now. So yeah, let's crack on with the game, shall we? So yeah, this is where I left off on the last video, so I think I've got to just double check this bit. I ain't got to go where, so it's... I'm going the right way here. So basically I've got to go over there and yeah, so we've got to go pretty much straight on. So there we go. I've got to get into a little ball, morph ball. Because we're full of health, we'll just any enemies, we'll just bypass them where we need to. Whoa, just caught that in time. Lovely. And need the ice one. Change back to the red heat one. Hang on. Just double check here. That's right. I'm going that way. Just thought I could blast that door open then, but obviously I can't. Sorry about looking at the map, I'm just making sure I'm on the right path. It's very easy just to double back and realise you. Going back in the direction you just came from. So 2 seconds, but just make sure I'm going in the right direction. So it's, you know what, I've gone the wrong way. No, I've gone the right way, that's right, that's correct. So I've got to go that way. Like I said, it's a long way round, but I'm just seeing which elevate shows a ruined set. So yeah, we're going to go in that mines afterwards, but yeah, we're going in the right direction. Save point now. We don't need to save yet. Oh, Oh no, don't do that. Oh, there you go. Demolishes them, don't it? So we came through. Hang on, just have another look. So it's through here we've got to go, so it's downwards. Okay, we're right, we're going the right way. Way up here. It's that top one, ain't it? We've got to go through. Awesome. There you Yep, it's at the top, I remember it now. It's where we blasted that wall really early on in the, just there. I've had trouble refinding this area. I've had to look on the map and everything. It's so hidden. Remember we had to come back here when we had that big power bomb, didn't it? Because there was a wall blocking it. Oh. No. This little section here. If I remember right, they've got a little This is, I've been through here, but this is where I didn't, that's what I was supposed to have done when I was last in here. So I'll put it on the map just so if you guys, so you want to get to this live groove, and then you've like got to, that's the section where you need to get to. Yeah, we should. There is another Charles. Oh no, I always press start just to. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Can I jump on there? Yes, I can. So that leaves three. I need to get back out here, don't I? Okay, I've got to, I think I've got to go all the way around, didn't I? Oh, we've got these guys again. Thinking this ice thing. There we go. Just the regular beam, I think. Fucking bastards, I tell ya. Jesus Christ. Come on. Right, he's dead, isn't he? No, he's not! Am I getting the right mini? Okay. Right, there's one down. There's one down. And another. Right. I don't remember him being that troublesome last time. Oh my lord. Oh, I love it, don't you? Love it when that happens. Oh Christ. Right, it's over here, isn't it? on that one, on this platform, over there. Make sure that one. Please make it. No, I do not believe it. I had the. Just the simplest things. The simplest things. Oh, it nearly fell off then. Didn't jump. I'm gonna look down. Make sure I get to the end of the platform like that. There we go. This way. That's the one I can get in. Get in the hole. That's it. Near something. If I can get up the top. No, don't want to go back that way. It's the other way I want to go. How do I get up? I can hear something. I can hear. Oh, who cares? It's probably only a missile. Anyway, I've got like, how many of them? I've got 170. Okay, so I need to, hang on. Is it Phazon Mines East? Okay, yeah, so that's where we're going to go. So basically, it's just drop all the way down. Awesome. Yo. That's not the one. Wait, just double check, because I know I yeah, hang on, Phazon Mines East, that's where I'm going. Wait. Looking at my paper, because I did write out which part of the map. So hang on, we need to go to. I think it's this top bit, I think. All processing. Ah, that's where we need to go in there. Luckily, we've got a nice little save point. Oh, I ain't been in that bit. That could be interesting. Get the right awesome. Okay. What we'll do is we'll do a bit of a save here. So we have three artifacts left. Yeah, I know that. I need to go to the I need to get the radiation thing suit, don't I, before I can go there. Okay, I just gotta, I know, I've just gotta, it's this away. What I can do now is I can go in this room here. Whoa, what is that? What's that? Flamethrower acquired. Okay, I don't. Hang on, now do I. Oh, it must be something to do with. Ah, yeah. Great. Yeah, so it's just ice, wasn't it? Okay. make sure I'm got me health, didn't I? Now, if I read it right, it's something to do with this guy here. I'm not sure whether you got to fight him or not. That's just a. Alloy plates. We'll have to blow it up. I know what to do. There you go. Wave plate. Plasma. Plasma. So I keep it on purple, do I? No, I don't want to do that. I'm recording, so you're on YouTube now. Thank you very much. Ah, right. Do I only need? So there's the Chozo one. Does that mean we only need one more? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Chozo, so I need two more, look, which I think one is where I've got to go anyway. I think I'm pretty sure in the Phazon mines. But what we'll do first is we'll go, because which one's that one we've just got? Exit. Exit. That's it. I want to just take a look at the map. So, where's the nearest elevator? So it's over there. So it looks like we're going back to the Talon overworld. So I need to go in this section, but I know I need the radiation suit, which I think, if memory serves me correct, I've got to go back to the Chozo ruins to get the radiation suit. So hang on then, so let's go back. Wait, where's the door? It's on the floor, isn't it? Here it is. Okay. hope these enemies ain't respawned. Oh, they have as well. They have as well. Why? Why you done that? I've only just killed you, that guy. We're not fighting. We're just... double dip on the enemies. I've only just done them there, that's the thing. I thought they'd give you a bit more. Running a bit. Ah, right, okay. Good thing is, I have a save point. No. Oh, we'll get back to the... That's the one. I always forget to press my my X button. So rather than changing weapons, you're just changing your visor. So we need to get to the elevator. We've got to go to Chozu Ruins. We're not fighting, we're not playing that game. We no need, we've got full health. We don't need, oh. Well, that's good, look at that, what's happened there? Let's get back to the elevator. Talon Overworld, so we've got to get to Chozu Ruins. A quick gander. Yay, shut up. I think that'll do. We need to get up the top. That was too short then. That is. Why did it? I should have turned around, shouldn't I, and jumped? Okay, no worries. That's the one. I jumped over there first. Where's that door? Okay, we've got to come get the radiation suit now. Okay, let's have a look at the map, because I know this is quite a big. Well, we'll go straight on anyway. So I know when I see it. Yeah, it's not far from here. Yes, it's the area, isn't it? We'll save you. Yeah, it's in this room, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. Because I remember that it chucked you. And from, yeah, that's the way. I went that far. Oh, there we go. Don't know whether this red one is going to keep soon. What are these fellas, I tell ya. Can't be far off, man. There you go. Take that. Jump up this section. Oh, where did I get the I know. I thought that might have been the it's obviously not. I thought that were gonna be the radiation suit. Okay, I must have to go to the okay, that's where I want to go next. Magmore Caverns. over there. Making sure I'm going the right way. So I want to go. Your elevator. Ah, it's over there, isn't it? To go that way. Hang on. Oh, hang on. Oh, look. I wondered how I jumped up to that. Let's just, I can't even jump. Why ain't it? Is it me? Is it me? This seems to go so. It don't. Oh, it only seems. Oh, who cares? You know, it's probably only going to give me a. Whole thing anyway, isn't it? That's as far as high as it goes. Oh, so what? Let's have a look. What's it going to give me anyway? Anything special? Oh, it's up there, look. It's only a missile. Oh, I ain't bothered about that. It's only going to give me a missile. Waste of my. I don't know why that wasn't like a. Hang on. Am I going back on myself here? I am, you know. I'm going back the wrong way. See what I mean? How easy it is just to get back, go the wrong way. That's right. No. Yeah, hang on. It is this way. Ooh. Phew. Map time. Straight on. So easy to lose your bearings in this. Yeah, so what? We can live through that. Map time. And we've got to go. Oh, no. Still straight on, isn't it? Yeah, I couldn't see the door for looking. I knew there was one down there. Oh no. Not these again. These are annoying, very annoying. Get off the map. Oh, Christ. What is happening? Right, okay, wow. Oh, okay. Right, okay. Am I missing something here? Can't I get through there? Okay, it looks like I've got to go the long way around. So, the long way round, so I've got to go down that way. I mean, I could... Oh, okay. I did just come from this way, didn't I? Yeah, that's the way I got to go. Making sure I ain't got a double back on myself. And it serves me right, I couldn't get this way because last time needed the grapple hook. Yes. Oh my lord. What is it doing? Oh my god. I can't see. I don't know where I'm going. Oh no. I don't even know where I am. I'm dead. I don't believe it. I am absolutely dead, man. I can't do it. It won't go. Wow. Wow. Give me help. Do not. Right. It done it again. It didn't grab it. I don't believe it. Right, that's it. That's enough for this video. It didn't grab it. I pressed the right trigger as well. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. So we're going to have to continue from the last save. Lucky I did save it. Otherwise, I did save it, didn't I? Hang on. So let's just continue. I just want to check my... Where did this last save? Chozo Ruins yet, so luckily when it came out it did save. Phew. But wow, that is crazy. It's probably only an extra missile or something like that. It just didn't grab it. I even swung twice. I thought, right, let go, press my right left trigger again, and it just didn't want to grab it. Oh well, so we've got to work. So yeah, I'm gonna, so basically all I've got to do is So I've got to go to the Magmoor Caverns, and there's one, I think I've got an artifact there, and then from there I have to go. Let's have a quick look at the map. Well, I've got a few more minutes, we'll have a quick look at the map, shall we? World map, Magmoor Ruins, where's them? Magmoor Caverns, Ruins. I think that's where I've got to go. I'm pretty sure. When I looked on the memory serves me right, and I did look on a map on Google, and one of it is in there, Lava Lake. So that's where we're going to head to, and hopefully this, you know, Chozo Ruins North. That's where. So we don't want to go to. So from there, I want to go to Phazon Mines. So. Basically, we've got to head all the way over to the. So when we get this booty here, that should just leave one more, which is in the Phazon Mines. So where's the elevator? If we want to be. On that bad boy there, don't we? We want to go down that way, really. So that's where we're going to come up from. Okay, there's a. Yeah, so I'm going to work his way back up there, through there. And then hopefully we should go through this new bit here. That's for the next video, and hopefully will be the last video. But yeah, anyway, thanks for joining me on this frustrating one. I couldn't get that little bit done for you. Sorry about that, folks. We might leave that bit, just go straight for the straight for the artifact, and yeah, so yeah, thanks for joining me again. Hope you enjoyed it, a bit of entertainment for you, and hope you're gonna join me in the next one, which could be the last video of this game. So now we've been starting something else. I've actually started Kerber, and I'm enjoying that at the moment, so I'm getting a bit of footage of that. So, but anyway, for now, thanks a lot. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much.